So you think this is usual? Strange man, strange moon, strange man. Hold your hands, you tie. So now I say this is beautiful. I think you are. Thank you.
Thank you. Huh? Back off a little bit. There are people in front getting hurt, and that's no fun for anybody. So back up a little bit. There's like school dining tables up there, and that's painful on the crotch.
Sleeping. Don't look at me looking back at you. I do know.
everybody, when you're jumping, jump backwards. Think back. Think back.
They're crotchless. Is that a fight? Okay, thanks. Did anybody, was anybody at the First Avenue show the last time we were here? That was one of, we've been on the road for like 9 or 10 months, and that was one of the all-time most incredible fun shows that we ever had. In Minneapolis. Thanks.
Your heart.
Hey, so I hear that you have like a world-class women's volleyball team. Good luck. That's good. What's the boys' volleyball team like? Basketball. For the Gophers, right? The Golden Gophers.
This is called Sexy Yes.
The chick can really rock, huh? Look at her breaking strings. She's small but scrappy.
Just like a dog might be.
Like a door, Tanya, like a door. Oh my God, wouldn't that be rock and roll segue? But it's not. I'm sorry. Some other lame song is up next, and then I kid you all. Hey, is everybody okay now? I'm just worried. I see like pain. Are you guys all right? You look okay. You all right? I feel like your grandmother up here. Are you guys okay at the rock concert? You all right? Okay. Hey, how about that muscle lunge? Did they kick your ass? They were great. What else can I say? Any young ladies like to have sex with our drummer tonight? Chris, you just might get laid. Tanya, Ms. Donnelly, I'm afraid to announce to the audience, is celibate. And has been for the whole of 1993.
It was a question of sanity.
Hand jobs don't count. I'm only kidding. Hey, yikes.
Thank you.
Hi. Huh?
Just get your mind together. Come on.
I do.
Thanks very much.
Climbing out, we stumble around. All smoky and soaked to the bone. Salmon dives for that big dusky pearl. Salmon sighs, he knows he's older than me. Sleeps with the fishes soon. Stay. Solomon crawls on the belly of God.